Alright guys, day two, we're back at it, and today we're more prepared. We did this rock thing yesterday, and got a pet chub. Yes, there are chub in California, surprisingly. So that's what we're fishing for, is chub. We got some hot dogs and stuff that we are going to cut up and use for some bait, which is hopefully going to work. We haven't really decided yet, but the smell, that's the most thing they're attracted to, because when they sense it, they know it's food. So, we're going to be using these hot dogs, nice, fresh hot dogs. And, yeah, get back to you guys when we go fishing. A blur of them, they're going after it. Just missed one and took all my bait, you know what I'm saying? So my bobber twitched a little bit and it was gone, just like that. Oh, dude, he had it. All right, guys, he just caught one. There's a big one I'm trying to get over here for a micro fishing that we're doing right now. A big dink. We're gonna call the big ones, Drayden, that are small, big dinks. All right. Because they're really small compared to other fish, but they're dinks. But the big ones, like that one, are big dinks. Guys.
Is that on the hot dog?
Yeah, that was a big old piece of hot dog.
Yeah, that's why you need to do that. Okay, no.
We just got one. No, I can take it off.
Dude, it's gonna be hard if he swallows. Get it.
Found. Well, I just caught another one. And they're biting like crazy. This guy's a hog.
I just can't get one there.
Dude, that guy's huge. That's like the one you caught yesterday. Look.
Whoa. What hook are you using?
I'm using the same hook.
The shovel?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this one's got it.
The fish go.
We'll catch the other one.
No, that one was perfect. Dang it!
We're out here fishing.
Oh, dude, I got one.
Oh, look at that.
A little creek chub.
Little creek chub. There's big ones over there. So we decided to go back at it again. And yeah, see how much I can cord out two bars on my GoPro. He's a goner. Oh, there's the big ones. Alright, all of a sudden, guys, we just started seeing bass. I saw a big old bass. Then I ran up to get my basket. When I came back down, this guy had a little bass gun.
Got a little baby bass.
That's crazy, dude. And he had a baby bass, so we're gonna try to catch some bass. And, yeah.
Caught a green sunfish. Look at it in the sun.
So the way we did this, I had this nice Yamamoto Senko, and I would attract all the bluegill and panfish.
And I would use a little hook and a piece of hot dog to get
that's
this,
how we got that.
The nice green sunfish. Get up, eagle eye view so they could see the colors. Nice green sunfish.
Dude, you could keep that as a pet.
Well, you need to bring that bucket over here then. Dude, look at that nice hook set though. Right in its top lip.
That could be a pet for our bass.
It could be a friend.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Go get the bucket.
All right, guys, we'll do that. Perhaps I'm a savage. No, here. All right, we got this nice other sunfish. Nice.
Watch out for the spawns on this bed.
Look at that. Really small.
Hooked in the side of the mouth.
But we don't really think there's anything here. There's a lot of baby bass.
We just thought there was chubs here.
Yeah,
apparently there's bass and all kinds of other stuff.
So we already got a pet one, right, Drayden?
Yeah, I have it in the bucket over there.
Oh, go.
Just toss it back in.
And here goes the
release. Last little view of it. Hold it. Thank you.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
This is a Chucky Beat production.